Are you ready to register for classes at Terra State Community College? This short video will show you how to use the Banner self-service portal for registration.
The first thing you will do to register for classes is go to the myTerra homepage, click on the links in the green banner along the top of the page. When the links open, go down to external links and click on Banner self-service. The Banner self-service login page will open and you will sign in here using your Terra username and password.
Once you have successfully logged into Banner, you will choose the Student tab. To begin the registration process, you will click on the registration link.
Once you have accessed your Student tab in Banner and click the registration link, you're ready to search for classes to add to your schedule. You will go to Look Up Classes choosing this link. It prompts you to choose a term. We'll choose Fall of 2016 from the drop-down menu and hit Submit. Now any classes we look up will be based on the Fall 2016 schedule. You can choose the subject you'd like to search for by clicking on the title in the list. We'll choose Biology for this session and then click Course Search. This brings up a list of all the classes in that subject area. Then you can click on View Sections to select specific available class sections. We'll look at Anatomy and Physiology. We'll view the sections for this class. We'll choose View Sections, and it brings up all of the available sections of Anatomy and Physiology 1. So take a look at the list of classes you are offered and find one that best fits your schedule. You can select the course that you'd like by checking the box in front of it. And now you're ready to click Register. Once you click on the Register button, the next screen that opens shows that you are web registered. That means you registered for your classes through the online system. To add another class, click on the Class Search button at the bottom and repeat the process. So let's just go through that one more time. If we need an English class, we'll choose English, Course Search. I need English 1020 Introductory College Comp. I'll click View Sections. And I would like an evening class, so I'll choose this last section, which meets from 5 to 7:15. I will click Register, and again, shows as web registered for English 1020. To view your complete schedule, you can click on your Student tab, go to Registration, and then you can choose the Student Detail Schedule. This will show you dates, times, the grade mode, credits, instructor, etc. If you prefer to view your schedule in a different format, click on Student tab, go to Registration, and go to Week at a Glance. This will bring up your schedule in a calendar grid format.
This has been a short tutorial on how to register for your classes using the Banner self-service portal. If you encounter any errors while registering, or if you need more in-depth help with registration, please contact the Office of Admissions and Academic Advising. Thank you, and enjoy your time here at Terra State Community College. We're glad to have you here.